up. I sold my soul a good price out of sight. My hoe got talent, right?
Hi, my lovely.
Hi.
Welcome to America's Got Talent. How are you?
A little bit nervous.
That's okay to be nervous. That's totally understandable. What's your name?
Courtney.
And how old are you?
13.
Oh, 13. Wow. What's your favourite subject in school?
Music.
What kind of music?
I don't know.
You're very sweet. And I'm guessing you're going to be singing for us?
Yeah.
Listen, don't be nervous. I know this is a big stage and there's lots of people here, but you're here for a reason, so go for it and good luck.
Thank you.
Howie, what did you think?
Oh my gosh. You are not from this era. You're from a whole different era.
Yes.
And I'm a huge Janis Joplin fan, and there's a story, if you ever watch the documentary, Clive Davis, he goes to the Monterey Pop Festival, and he sees this young girl that nobody has ever seen before, that nobody knows. It was the first time Janis Joplin got signed. And that changed her life. Do you know that story?
Yeah.
I'm not Clive Davis. I'm Howie Mandel. And I can't sign you to a record deal. The only thing I can do for you, young lady, is give you...
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
No, thank you so much. Oh my God.
You're absolutely amazing. I've never seen anything like that. Can we give her some love?
Oh my God.
It's the best I've ever seen.
I am gobsmacked.
Amazing.
See, that's natural, right?
She come on beforehand and she says she's scared she's gonna get a buzzer.
She thought she was gonna get a red buzzer?
She thought she was gonna get a buzzer.
You thought you were gonna get a red buzzer, like get sent home. And the complete opposite happened.
That's my golden buzzer.
I'm so jealous. I'm so jealous.
I knew you could do this. I knew you could do this.
Now, if now, that's the way I could ever go more.